emperor of Japan and the Japanese government and the Japanese Imperial General Headquarters to sign the instrument of surrender at the places indicated.
Sensible of the fact that I do not come here as an individual, and I acknowledge at the outset that I am here only as a representative of the brave men who fought under my command in the Pacific. I pray that no future war will ever again find this unsuccessful.